September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange
sense of humor. Roast some marshmallows.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret.
That's the s'mores.
Just between us.
Oh, I love s'mores.
A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Damn, I'm going a little fast for the road there. Illegal? Is that like public urination?
You smoke?
Yeah, he looks better. You could get a citation for that, you know.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Probably taking a dump.
Maybe you better go and take a look.
I'll watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Yeah, nice partner. Well, welcome back to Northeast Gun. I am Gunther Lee Toombs. This is Gaming with Gunther. Today we're doing Resident Evil 4, starring The Undertaker. Not really, but episode 1. I'm doing standard. I was going to do hardcore and also going to do professional. But I didn't feel like running around with a rocket launcher. Maybe next time I'll do a speed run.
How far could he have gone?
It's been a while since I played it, so I figured I'd start a new game. Well, that looks good. Oh, that's right, I can run.
Anyone home?
Obviously.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. You know a key?
Well, that's a little sus. Oh, it is in the first one.
This is not good.
I don't think he's going to say too much.
I read you. What's your situation? The hell's going on? What was that?
10 bullets. Oh, I stabbed you. You son of a bitch. Oh, I got him in the nuts.
This just keeps getting worse.
Is he dead? Better stab him a couple more times to make sure. Looks like a conspiracy theorist.
Bruce, this is Gunther 1.
Hunnigan here. What's
it's all threat? Connected to Pepe.
His daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Right, Leon's always got the jokes. Oh, no merchant. Ooh, blood. I guess he went this way. No more birds. Could have had the other one. Oh, there you are. Oh, come on. Here we go again. Get back up. Oh boy. Should I use it now? Should I wait? I can wait. Oh, here we go. Freaking bear traps. Well, I'm gonna get jumped here. There you are. Oh shit. Alright, now I'll use it. Fucker. Here comes the fun part. Damn. They take their illegal parking seriously here. got more than a ticket. I got a ticket to hell. Watch out for that old lady. All right, she's not there. Get to the door. Check this out first. Gonna survive through this.
It's my lucky day.
Go on, grab it. Are you kidding me? Hurry up. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hit it. Where is he?
Here you go.
Oh, I thought that was him. Fuck. I just wasted it. Oh, get down! Go down! Fuck! Oh, I'm glad he got in front. Come on, get out of my way! Let me go! I gotta get out of here. Come on! The fuck? That's where I thought it was. Oh, you bitch. Unhit it. There we go. Oh, you bitch. Get out of my way. Oh, shit. Oh, I got another grenade. Oh, my knife is broken. That's not good. Can I climb up? I can. Okay, where's the chainsaw guy? Where is he? Where are ya? Oh, I made it. Ah, survived.
La campana. I'll give you the fifth.
Él nos invoca. Tenemos que ser.
Where's everybody going? Bingo? No, Bingo is a serious game. I mean, Bingo time is Bingo time.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Resident Evil 4. Windmill? In this kind of village? She probably should be more specific. Oh, can't go out that way. Did I miss anything upstairs? I think I got everything upstairs. God damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, there's there's something back here too. Ooh, shells. That would have helped. I think that's everything. Yeah, where's that? Oh, it's over there. In the wrong place. Oh, all kinds of stuff. Yeah, I think that's everything. Interact with that?
These people are sick.
Man, they're harsh on illegal parking and public urination. How do you know that's the right one? It could be that one right there. Oh, my knife is broken. Oh, God damn you. Yeah, I usually do them. Where are you? Oh, there's one right there. Are you kidding me? God damn it. I'll get it later. How the hell am I missing? Of course, my frickin' knife is broken. God damn it. I can't go on that way.
No good.
Oh, I gotta climb up. No way to fix it yet. That sucks. Used it too much. Ah, here we go. I didn't do it in time. Fuck. Oh, you bitch. Where did you come from? Come at me, bro. Come on. We got something for you. I gotta make sure he's in front. Don't do it, bitch. Don't you do it. Oh, come on. Fuck. Oh, shit. Shit, shit. Dick. How many axes do you have in your pocket? Shells over here, right? Yep. Oh. One more. Yeah, it seems like they get a lot of practice. Must have axe throwing competitions. I think that's everything. Yeah, good enough. Of course, if I was doing a speed run and wouldn't bother with any of that. Tried it a couple of times. Now, each chapter, you have to do like 15 minutes each chapter. I got you.
Give me a break.
They did. They broke the wall. What about your asshole? What, I'm missing her? Can't shoot the bats. Nope. Bear traps. What? Someone's getting railed. Where are ya? Oh, there you are. Oh, he moved. Come get me. No, not that way. Oh, what the fuck? You just stepped over that bear trap. Fuck you. Oh, I thought he was going down. Oh, you ditch. Stop talking about your assholes. Oh shit! I wanted to get away from there. Oh, run. Damn, they're blowing themselves up. Oh, come on. You son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Come on. Oh, there you are. Come on, do that again. Oh, another broken neck. Where are ya? I didn't get everything out of here, did I? Oh, son of a bitch. I thought it was already activated. Man, where's this bitch? Oh! Oh, come on. And the next town over must have had a big sale on axes. Wait. Where the hell's the window? Is it this one? Oh, no. In the wrong place. Ah, missed it. Or something else here. Nope.
Is this the place?
Nah, that's locked. That's right. Nice picture.
What's that noise?
Yeah, it's called banging. Yeah, that is a little weird. That's what they're saying. Shoot him in the asshole. Okay. They're talking about him. Shoot him in the asshole. Hey, a Mexican in a blanket. Why is there so many Mexicans in Spain? I think that's a little weird.
Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you?
The Undertaker! There he is. Told you he was in this. Oh no. Okay, how do I do? 36 minutes. Yeah, I should probably do a save. Alright, hold on, I gotta go check on my cat real quick. Hold on. That's what I thought. He wanted to come in. Now it's gonna be a pain in my ass.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body.
It begins. Now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. You got a name? Leon.
Oh, yeah, he's fine.
Quiet, eh?
He's fine.
I guess you, me. We're the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough.
He just follows me everywhere.
I can see you're thinking.
Takes up my bed.
Bet you've been in spots like this before.
He takes up more in the bed than I do.
I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita.
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her.
Trafficking.
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not helping.
Yeah, he was rescued. Well, my sister rescued him. Like, frickin' 10 years ago. He's an old cat. He's like 18.
Hey, we're not done here!
And somehow I inherited him. I guess he liked me better than my sister. Not that she was mean to him, she just...
Shit, they took my
had other priorities.
Gunther 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
She's gone to church.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
You think?
Well, Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Oh, he happened to have a knife. How convenient. The one guy that doesn't have an axe. He must have missed a sale. Ooh, another knife. I couldn't take his axe. Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, that was easy. Ah, first try. Nice. Here he comes. Oh, missed him that time. Oh, what? Here. Come here. Where'd you go? Come on. There you are. There you are. Oh, I missed. Where'd you go? There you are. This one's gonna give me a hard time. Ah, got him.
FAHC.
Ah, hold on. Phone call. Alright, sorry about that. Doctor checking in on me. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, he's definitely seen some shit. I got a shit back.
I'll be taking these back.
An extra shit. Seems like a nice guy.
Let's do some business then, eh?
Hey, hold on. I thought there was shit around here. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, what do you want now? Hold on.
Took care of her acquit.
That's what I was looking for.
Did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Get rich quick. I'll come along. Yeah, okay. Hold on. Give me a minute. Not much of a difference.
Welcome. Good stuff, stranger.
Oh, he gets around.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Okay, I gotta have that. No space.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
I was gonna say, that's supposed to be free.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that thank you. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Where would it? What could pleasant?
Okay, make some room here. I think I got enough knives. Knives. Yeah, it's not food he wants. He wants treats. Always begging for treats.
Travels.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Wasn't done yet. Ah, good enough.
Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much pleasure doing business with you. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, yep. Take this as well. Free of charge. All yours, stranger.
Get out of the rifle. Seven.
What's that?
Yeah, I don't need a treasure map.
These curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Yeah, why not?
A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Anything else I can help you with? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Now, should I save it?
Try that on for size. Wielding, what can I do you for? Come back any time.
Doesn't give me much room. Oh shit. Yeah, you'd think they'd be able to do it better. The auto sort sucks. No flashbangs. Son of a bitch. What the hell? Might as well increase my health. I can make some shit, can't I? Oh, wrong button. Now, where are you? Ah, there you are. I missed. Not that time. Yeah, this gets a little intense. Oh, run. I want to run. Ooh, just in time. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't get in there. What the hell are you fighting? Can swing his axe at nothing. Well, my health is pretty low. Ah, you missed. I could just let them blow themselves up. Oh, where'd you come from? Better keep moving. Oh, come on.
Not bad, right?
Oh, come on. What the hell? Shot him twice.
Oh, yeah, therapy.
Nope. Oh, come on, I got through you. I went right by you. He survived that? Fuck you. Oh, you bitch. Come on, man. Oh, holy shit. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? More bullets. Come on. Submachine gun. Yeah, that's gonna do me a lot of good right now. Oh shit! Saw that at the last second. Right in the nuts. Oh, he's changing. Bullets again. Yeah, where's this asshole? Where are you? Oh shit. Fuck you. Hey, where's this dick? Is he dead? No. The hell is he? There you are. Oh, you moved. Oh, come on. Dick. One bullet left. Oh, I never unlocked that.
Won't open.
Hmm. Okay, did I miss anything? I still had a loaded gun, too. Punisher. Forgot about that. Anything else? Somebody's still alive. Oh, it's another wave. You kidding me? Fight it. Now, where are you? He's gonna turn. Well, at least now I don't have to go back up there. Oh, on the other side. Okay, I think that's everything.
She makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. Not bad. Mole, good luck to you, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there,
yeah, why not?
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wish. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself...
Damn. Pretty much emptying my inventory. Got a couple grenades though. Wait, how many do I have? Two. No, don't walk away. God damn it. I tried to roll out of his way again. Oh, come this way. Come on. Come on. There you go. I hate it when you have a treasure box and they give you a freaking gem. A whole box and one little gem. I always thought there was something up there. Hold on 1 second. Oh shit. rebels about dolls. Their influence is not what it once was. Destroy the wind up dolls. Do not fear those. Forgive those aristocrats. I think I already got all of them. And it's important you shoot the stick first. Oh shit. No, I gotta shoot that. Come get me.
Out of the way.
Oh, come on, you bitch. Like, I can't keep someone like that from freaking grabbing me. Gotta make sure the chainsaw guy's in front. Not you, this isn't for you. Get out of it, bitch. Get away from me. Damn bitch keeps getting in the way. I gotta remember I have that other gun. I keep forgetting. Come on, hit it. There we go. Anything else? Oh, son of a... I was looking ahead. Fuck. There's way too many bear traps in this game. And there's not enough of them where you're always thinking about it. It's just enough where you forget. Ignore a guy in the bathroom because you have to kill him twice anyway. Well, not twice, but
not too shabby.
If you ignore him the first time, you only have to kill him once. You kill him in the bathroom, you still have to kill him again. After he's done taking his shit. Oh, I used to remember this. That's right. The solution's just upstairs.
Old photos.
Yeah, you sound surprised. Photo of a family, at last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. What is this, Game of Thrones? Come on, grab it. I can't grab it. There you go. Oh, shit. I forgot about the lock over by the merchant. Now I can go back for it. Illuminados 4:3, chapter 4, verse 3. In great veneration of their master, the people offered up their most prized possessions. The old farmer, his finest crop. The slight swineherd, his stoutest pig. The beggarly random, her own beloved babe. The master saw these gifts and was pleased. Okay, crop, pig, baby. No, oh, wrong way. Coming out, hands up, neck down. Oh, I missed. Come on, man, hit him. Son of a bitch. You're lucky I'm not a good shot. Hey, Undertaker time. Glad I can't use your other joystick to fine tune it. There. Yeah, they go backwards with the volumes. Village Records, Volume 3. October 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. December 8th. There are signs of famine. Is it true? It is true. We lack the means to work the fields, but Lord Sadler's orders are absolute. January 30th, 30 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. March 11th, the patriarchs gather to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. April, 8 more today. 4 more today. 11 more today. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Yeah, looks like a nice looking guy. Looks friendly. That was easy. There he is.
Her blood has accepted the gift.
You could see it through his mask? That had to hurt. Now why didn't he just throw him out the window? Hey, don't complain, it's a gift. Yeah, that took way too long. I thought I had that in there. I guess not. I need more ammo. I'll keep that. All right, next chapter.
My way to the church. Condor One, out.
New file. What file? Oh, I didn't even know you had files like that. Who is Sarah Navarro? Is he related to Dave Navarro? 28. Male. Sarah's name first appears publicly in the university student registry. No prior records have been discovered, including his birth certificate. After graduating from university, he was employed by Umbrella's research division, where he became a rising star who won favor among his peers. He was involved in the development of several common over-the-counter drugs, all of which were discontinued before ever reaching the market. Oh no. See the attached list for details. Where's the list? A few years later, Sarah resigned from Umbrella and could not be located. After Raccoon City incident, efforts were made by law enforcement and the government to track down anyone with links to Umbrella, but despite conducting an extensive search, they were unable to find him. Considering how well he evaded them, we are almost certain Sarah went to great lengths to disappear. In Hunnigan's handwriting, common over-the-counter drugs. Do you seriously think that Umbrella would let one of their best work on some antacid or butycream? Go back this way real quick. Well, I still had a chance. Oh, did I go right way? Ran right by it, didn't I?
I have some new goods that might interest
you. You do you? All right, that's good enough, I guess. I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, nothing but welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. A deal well struck. That cash in your pocket, or your life. Easy choice. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
Do I want that?
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Yeah, I guess I'm good with that.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Or 160.
Not seen anything you like, stranger.
Almost the same gun. Nah, let's do this one.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. I'll buy almost anything. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
All right.
Wilden, what can I come back anytime?
Did I miss on there? What is that? Oh, okay. All right. Never mind. It's getting dark.
Thank you.
Oh, poor puppy.
You too, huh? Take care of yourself, buddy.
You're welcome. Dumb dog. Say that as I'm running the wrong way. In there. Shells. I'm probably wasting my frickin' bullets. Yeah, where's the doggies? There you are. Oh, you bitch.
One down.
Oh, I missed. I gotta remember, I got that other gun. I keep forgetting. I don't want to use that key yet. Alright, there's something else in here. Nothing new up here. I must have blew her up. But how? She was nowhere near it. Weird. Yeah, a shot to the hand killed him. Not anything else, just a shot to the hand. Just don't turn around. That's where they put all their garbage. Where do I get takeout? Weird. Pretty sure there's no restaurants near here. Why would I go back up there? Snake in here. Oh, not a picture of him. Is that their version of a rock star poster? Illuminados, chapter 4, verse 9. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new small clothes. At 7 quintal of wheat and half a bowl a day, you have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot. Is that him? Nice hat. That's a big boy. Impression to bed him so much. More shells. Nice.
Take a look. Something's found to catch you.
A prudent choice. Yeah, not interested.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
You don't have something new for me?
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Alrighty. Do I want the flash grenades?
What you see is what I've got.
We yeah, they work.
We've been saving that one for the right customer. I'll buy all. I knew you were a go-getter.
molding a weapon to suit your specific need.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Church. I made it.
Could sneak up on him. I'm quiet enough. Ah, I got more. Switch that over. This whole thing's a mess. That's good enough. Now I'm going to use them all up. This. Alright, good enough. Fuck it. Need a key.
Gunther one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Gunther one out.
Well, yeah, she's there. They said she was there. A pest from the outside has come for the girl. Lock her in the church and await orders from our Lord. Until then, keep the church door shut. The key will be held in the keep. On the other side of the lake, the monster will deal with the foolish hunter intruder.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
No, oh, who's that? I wonder. You don't play with fire. Hey, see what happens? And where are the others? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I press a button. Oh, fuck you. I took damage, you didn't. Fuck you. I don't want to shoot that yet. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Hit him. Come on. There. Come on, kick him. God damn it. You fucking assholes. There. How do you like me now? Oh, fuck you. Getting back up. Son of a bitch. There, finally. Come on, where are you? Oh, you little bitch. Gotta get that asshole. Ooh, I missed one. Oh, it's on the other side. Oh, might as well shoot this now. I like how they sidestep a fucking bullet. No, no you don't. Can't see.
Finding someone big enough to use this thing.
They already have. More medallions. Oh, the dog sights set bullets too. That was another dog. It's him. Can I get it with the pistol? Something fall.
that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying? Well done, stranger. Good luck to you, stranger.
I got four.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Thank you.
I'll hold on to him.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. See how that feels, mate. Fella like you, don't get yourself killed now.
Sell your shit, obviously. Oh, shit. Time for the big fish. And they're feeding them.
Fuck.
Apparently the fish likes pork. Nothing gets by him.
Damn. Look at the size of that.
I don't need to go down there yet.
Shit.
Oops.
God damn it.
Oh, fish. Where'd you go? Missed him. Where are you going?
There you go.
Oh, where'd you come from? Come on, switch. Fucking A, trying to... Come on. God damn you. The fuck's going on here? Damn. 1 minute I couldn't move my gun, the next minute I couldn't stop it from moving. Where'd the fish go? There you are. Oh, you bastard. Where are ya? Oh, I got you. Oh, you son of a bitch. No, you don't.
One down.
Oh, come on. I fucking hit you twice. I hit you a third time right there. Fucking A.
Next. Shit.
Fuck me. Fucking die, people. Fucking A. Fuck. How many times I fucking hit those bastards and it didn't register? Fuck. Ooh, snake. Ooh. Alright. Nice, pipe. I'm not getting past that. Oh, I hear a snake. Where are you? There you are. Fish that's jumping, tail splashing around. There.
That should do it.
Another small key. I haven't heard you talk about that at all. I think you're lying. Alright, time for the next wave. Stop moving.
All right.
Where are you? How dare you are. Did you just push him aside? Where the hell are you going? Oh, come on. Jesus Christ, stop moving. Stop snapping to the fucking barrel. God damn it. Ah. Are you done? No.
One down.
Oh, they don't learn, do they? Oh, you son of a bitch. Are you done? Fuck me. Guy just wasn't going to give up. Bigger fish to fry. Now jump. A lot of snakes. Another one? The hell? Oh, come on. We keep hitting it. There. There's a fish. Where'd it go? Yeah, got it. Ooh, another one. No room. Nothing there. There must be something there. Keeps bubbling. Come on, hit it.
selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Perfect. You're a real professional. Give that the care it deserves, mate. If you want a fighting chance, you dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Well, look at you, mate. Where would it? What can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome.
Might as well get this.
You can't go wrong with that. Anything else I could come back.
Okay. Ooh, which one? Do I need? Probably need shotguns.
Anytime.
Okay, I think that's everything. I was gonna go back for the fish, but fuck it. Here comes the fun part. I've done this on professional. Fucking pain in the ass. Professional, you can only get hit twice. Get one warning hit, and then after that, you're done. That's it. It's not really a fish, though. It's a salamander. Yeah, there goes my perfect run right off the bat. Miss it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I moved. You motherfucker. I moved. Where are ya? Oh, that should've hit. That's right at ya. Just in time. Oh, where are you? Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, lucky. That was lucky. Hey, he's got a lot of harpoons on that boat. In his mouth. Took it down the throat. Oh shit. Ooh, that was close. Get up. Get up. He's almost done. There we go. Fun. What, an hour? Ooh. Yeah, this is no speed run. That's for sure. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end it here. Still have Elden Ring coming up. In a little bit. Well, I'll have more of this tomorrow. don't know what I'm gonna do when I'm done with Resident Evil. I'll find something fun. Something I feel like playing. Well, anyway, this has been Gaming with Gunther on Northeast Gun. I'm Gunther Lee Toombs, wishing you all a good day. Remember, casual gaming is the new hardcore. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.